Our Lady of Gloria Sports Club of Raia defeated Father Agnelo Youth Sports Club of Paroda by 4-1 goals to register a win in the Goa Football Association 2nd Division Large Football Tournament match. Danny Fernandez scored a brace while Darren Gomes and Laren Dias scored a goal each for Our Lady of Gloria SC. Anthony Dias netted the only goal for Father Agnelo Youth Sports Club of Paroda SC. In Arsenal, Rona for Helen TV.